What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Sun is shining. The weather's been really nice this weekend. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 73 degrees. Hope you're having a good weekend, Samantha.
I am. Thank you. Alexa, tell me a joke.
What did the scarecrow zombie say? If I only had a brain.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
So I'm about to edit this vlog. I'm about to edit Friday's vlog. It is Sunday, May 16th. Had a good weekend. One day out of the week, I just chill. So it's usually the Sunday. Yesterday was nice, spending time with my brothers, my family, my brother, my wife, my kids, my nephews, man. They men. That's the oldest Jared. I'm like, he's a man. And you can see the whole, like, I don't want the other word, add his whole demeanor. He's like, it's just crazy to see, like, nigga, I used to change your diaper. But it's cool. What am I looking for? What do I want to sign into? But anyway, guys, thank y'all for clicking on this vlog. What did I come on? I don't want to be on the internet, right? Oh, no. I have to download the file. Because whenever I film something on the phone, I send it, you know, depending on the size of it, I sent it to my Google Drive. So I got to just download that clip. Anyway, guys, check y'all later. T-Mobile. Being an adult is not fun at times. Fuck. Spring. My favorite time of the year is a fall, man. Allergies are kicking my ass. How many of y'all is out there suffering? What do y'all take?
What's going on, cast crew? Good morning. It is Monday, 8 o'clock. It's beautiful, but oh god, allergy season. It's not being nice. Your lash? It's like, it's so weird. Already feeling. I'm about to stop at the pharmacy. I ordered some Benadryl from Amazon. It's supposed to come today, but I'm not sure it's going to. So I'm gonna stop at the pharmacy, pick some up just in case, because oh my god. Being that I do, what the hell is the name of it? What the hell is the name of it? So Zyrtec. Is it Zyrtec? Yeah. Zyrtec? Every day it's not working now. I mean, I don't know, maybe doing something. I need a strong antihistamine because my sinuses. Dropping my phone. Anyway, y'all, let's get on the road. 10. It was a good day. It's beautiful out here. 80 degrees. I still hate it though. I can't stand the spring. Hope you're having a good one. Let's get on the road. I just pull up at the house. I see my dad getting some fresh air, which is great. But nigga, why you got a mask on? You on the porch. Ain't nobody. You on the porch. I'm like, why you got a mask on? Nigga, pull your mask down and get some air. And then he be putting the mask on the wrong way. I keep telling him, the blue is on the outside. Oh my God. Hey. I'm gonna check the fax machine.
Huh?
I'm gonna check the fax machine. The fuck still uses a damn fax machine? Ooh, yeah, low lighting on this one. I'm on the Lumix. She no handle the low light well. I don't film in low light, so. What's over here?
Several days later.
So they're lifting the mask mandate. No, thank you. Then they're saying they expect businesses to police, like, how do you know who's vaccinated and who's not? So, like, do you have, like, walk with your vaccination card and cane if that's the case? It could be like a BJ's card. You know, you go to BJ or Costco and not be a member. You just borrow your auntie and them card. You could borrow somebody's vaccination card. There ain't no pictures on it. What they gonna do? Ask for your ID again. There ain't no pictures on it. I could borrow a vaccine. Listen. Crack-a-lackin', it is 4:09, out of work. Yo, I'm so silly, like, I'm just so used to the weather being, I forgot to crack the window. Oh Lord, it was hot up in here. What are you doing? So I'm about to head to Wegmans, go pick up some water. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't think they know that's my wife. I don't think they know that's my wife.
Big on the stick, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top dog, I'm cool on the chick chain. Fuck with a kid, no, I got to get paid. Big on the stick, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top dog, I'm cool on the chick chain. Fuck with a kid, no, I got to get paid.
Keep it real with you, I've been in the field in position. You can tell by how I feel when you with me. Love, wave. Tell me, can you slide for a real one?
Slide for me, slide.
Can you slide for a real one?
Can you slide for me, slide.
Can you slide for a real one? Can you slide for a real one?
Next can't tell me nothing. I'm flexing stunting. Eating all my veggies in my pocket, half an onion. In that pack smell like a Funyun. Trump be beating, shit be humming. You can hear me round the corner before you ever see me coming. And they know just how we coming. Bands drumming. She gon' bust it open way before I finish thumbing. I could put you on some paper, proper play, and teach you something. Got my stones on Himalaya, know I'm out your sucker ducking. Ain't no need for that discussion, niggas bluffing with the game. About to build a couple million.
So, I had a tray to deliver today. And, again, I usually, if I drop off, it's just, boom, drop it off. But I wasn't gonna drop it off to after work. And I parked the window. Remember I said it was hot earlier. I didn't crack the window. Boom. The resin. The tray. I picked up the tray. Woo. It didn't melt. But, like, yeah. It could. Yeah. Don't leave resin in a car. It could be cured. But leave it in a hot car, it gonna melt. But good thing I caught it in time. So I just have the AC on and it's coming back too. So I'm just going to take it back in the house, let it, you know, get back to its... I picked it up. I'm like, oh shit. Oh, then I Googled it. What happens when you leave resin in a car? And said, it will melt. So I'm going to drop it off after all because I have the AC blasting on it. By the time I get to my destination, it should be all good. So I called them back. I'm like, I'm going to drop it off after all because I have the AC blasting on it and it's getting back to its cured state. Oh, shut up, navigation.
They're going to say what I said, shit. Eyes low off the legal and the red web with the leg room and the roof gone. I came a long way from them deals off the Groupon, right?
They gonna say what they said, plain. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Tapped out, I'm cool on the chit chat. Fuck with the kid, no, I got the gift pay.
Scrackalacking people, happy hump day. 808, let's get this day started. 73 degrees, another beautiful day. Benadryl, in effect. I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful week. Oh, by the time you see this, yeah, it's gonna be Monday. Yeah. Oh, whenever you see this, hope you're having a good week. Good day, good minute, good hour, good second. Just something good. Oh God, yesterday evening it was the worst. I had to set up my parents' phone. My dad's phone was easy because it has a smaller up-to-date SIM card. My mother, I had to do hers via Bluetooth. So I'm here, boom, 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 transferring numbers because I was not entering over 60-something numbers. The devil. Half them numbers you don't even use. But got it done. They have the same phone. You know, the last night, I didn't want the same phone because I mixed it up. I said, so what I did, I took a picture, print out the word, wrote the name mom and dad, snap a picture, that is their, their home screen. So, that's how you know, the rings are set up differently, the ringers are different. When you open up, you'll see mom and dad, so you know what phone is yours. Yep, that's what it is. Listen, so they got the Flip 4, because AT&T discontinuing the 3G, so their phones wouldn't work. Like, my thing is, like, I think it would make a damn difference because they don't use the internet. But 3G has to do with your cell phones, do whatever. Whatever. But, yeah. It was the pits. From 6 to, like, 10 o'clock, setting up these phones. Because it's not like the phones, you are not smartphone. They have smart capabilities, but... but they all set up. That's that.
Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees. I'm so stupid. Would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be? Would I see you when I dream? Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees. I'm so stupid, would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be what I see when I dream? It's a big, big world out there. Plenty possibilities. All of them is killing me soft. I want the real me figured out right here, right now. Is this lifestyle the right style for me? Only with time will I see. But by then it'll be too late. Looking in the mirror, a stranger's face. If I wasn't right, would you tell me straight? Or would you let me? Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees. I'm so stupid. Would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be?
It's 89 degrees. Oh my God. I'm about to pick up a salad for my dinner. Yeah. When it's hot like this, I don't like cooking. I don't want no cooking. I want no heat. I mean, it ain't like the major thing I would do in it, but I don't feel like it. So I'm about to get this salads. I mean, you look at it, you're like, oh, I can't. Girl, them salads are fierce. I didn't show you the one I had last week. But, yeah, I'm going to show you this one. I'm excited. It's just hot.
Oh,
people, cast crew, how you doing? How you doing? 9:48 Thursday. It's beautiful out, 70 degrees. The weather could stay like this. Beautiful. This is kind of like fall type weather, but the tree pollen and the grass is high. I took 2 Benadryls before I left the house. Yeah, you're not supposed to exceed 6 in 24 hours. I'm not gonna do that. But like, I'm gonna be out for a while, so I said, let me just take an extra one just in case. Because I ain't with the sinus pressures today. Head pressure, can't do it. Anyway, guys, join me for today's journey. We can do this. Just got to the supermarket. It's my turn to do my parents' grocery shopping. It is 10:15. Let's go. Let's try to get in and out. Work email. What they saying?
I spend my Mondays like Fridays. I spend my Fridays in a box. To my heart, am I whining? I put my pines on pedestals instead of keeping them grounded. What's that mountain to nothing? Let's make some something from nada. Let's go to Gucci and Prada. Set the buildings on fire. Screaming death to designer while we listen to ponder. I'm on a grown man, baby face, kind of a tantrum. Spreading like cancer, dick. And my father's skeleton. Damn. When I ain't sad that he come, while I'm crying to help with him, I ain't good at embellishing him, or better with medicine than a spoonful of sugar, watch it, everything go down. That's a long way, pray that I never see the ground. Long day, I swear there's a better me around. Just gotta grab it, this is magic, this is a switch from lost to found. Make my baggage do a backflip, stick the land and hit the town. With my homies smoking spliffs until our lungs burst. We some songbirds who made our way out of the cage. We all some dumb nerds, probably should get to acting our age. But where's the fun in that? We going fishing for dreams we kept intact. Skipping plans, playing hooky on school days. You make your place in the world, don't let them try to tell you otherwise. This is it. Life's like a party out with Pennywise. That's a stroke of my ego out the tip of a fountain. Pen me in, swear to God, I love a box break out of. Come around the mountain, I'ma run straight through it. This be some Grey Buick music, like a budget be cooler. Then ball it out when the economy fruitless and the ecosystem nervous, like a school full of shooters. Keep it all on the loop, like a rapper producer. God watch it and he laughing like it's all a big joke. Maybe that's the way to tackle all this hardship on the road of life. Like if something isn't going right, well then that's the way it goes. Don't need a hook for this sermon. I think these words are too perfect. If you've seen trauma and heartbreak, best you give it a purpose. If you try, then it's worth it. Truth is life is uncertain. Looking through all of the curtains, I see the all of a person. Happy days, we deserve them. Just know that karma is certain. This one's for Soda and Loma. Hope you know both of you perfect. Look past the moment on surface and see the beauty behind. There's always something new to offer, but usually blinders. So put your blinders to the BS. Get to running your hardest. Get your excuses in target. Put a trigger, they dead. Listen to the voice that tell you no in your head. This is sprint through the rat race. A little bit of past days. Self-worth inside a passage while we hanging with Greg. Hope you take this call for action in this EP about relax. I know the truth is for everybody, somebody there. And that love that exists everywhere. All you need to do, grab it. With every part of your tragic comes a lining of platinum. If your passion is there to get your pain, yeah. Throw it all in the air and let it hang. Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees. I'm so stupid. Would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be? Would I see you when I dream? Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees.
I'm so stupid. Would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be what I see when I dream? It's a big, big world out there. Plenty possibilities. All of them is killing me soft. I want the real me figured out right here, right now. Is this lifestyle the right style for me? Only with time will I see. But by then it'll be too late. Looking in the mirror, a stranger's face. If I wasn't right, would you tell me straight? Or would you let me? Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees. I'm so stupid. Would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be what I see when I dream? Where do I move in this world? Could you please tell me what the hell I'm doing for? Bring me to my knees. I'm so stupid. Would you tell me honestly if I wasn't meant to be what I see when I dream? I want something great instead of all dismay, but I can't find my way. I fall on my face, I flatline my faith. I want all escape, let's throw it all away. Just like the thoughts I trade.
Not bad, 10:50. Done, so I'm gonna drop this off. And yeah. Alexa, what's the pollen count today? Okay, well, I'm inside now. It's not that strong this morning because my head would be thin already, so it's not. Anyway, guys, y'all are amazing. Thank you for tuning in to another vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you leave a comment. Any questions, anything, drop them in the comments. Make sure you hit that thumbs up. Yes, if you haven't subscribed yet, come on, please do so. And on that note, guys, be good to yourselves and each other, and I will catch you on Friday.